place.
Hello, person. Welcome to this place. You are now tuned into the sounds of Noisy Radio.
Noisy Radio.
Yo, welcome back. Kicking it off with the sounds of LWK. This is Derivative on Invisible Recordings, part of the Solid series. And Thijs has a fun fact.
Yes, besides the fun fact that this track and the rest of the release is out this week, this particular track was made all from one single kick drum as a source file. So every sound you hear is made from the same kick drum. Big up. Yes, and next up we've got Disprove in the house. This one is coming out on Divided. It's called In Time. Big up!
Noisy Radio.
We'll be right back.
This is SD on Commercial Suicide. The track is called Elevator Swing.
Bonker.
Bonker.
More music from Mvrk, aka Mark, aka Merk, aka Maverick, aka Merka. Mvrk has an EP coming out on Hybris' label Pseudoscience. We've been playing stuff. Here's another tune, bit of a roller. This one's called Dots.
Now for some craziness. This is Noah the Boy on Division Recordings. This is out everywhere right now. It's Nosferatu's Castle.
That was your boy, Noah the Boy. Big stuff, Nosferatu's Castle. All right, next up, we have Empathy and Senso. Tune called Crawler, coming out on In Deep.
This is Dimension on Dimension Recordings, Whipslap 2, or the second, or part 2.
Yes, we haven't played everything from the Mephius album yet, so we are continuing doing just that. The next one on Noisier Radio is Work It from Mephius' Manifest album. Obviously.
Oh, yeah.
But you gotta work! My ass off.
exclusive.
This is Phased Out by Klax on Critical.
We have got more Ivy Lab for you forthcoming on their Death Don't Always Taste Good album. This one's called Osbo.
Come bend me a shot.
Now, Tim Current Value has got a single, a double A-side single forthcoming on C4C Recordings. This is Kaleidoscope, Current Value.
Big up Current Value. And we are moving on to More Skeptical. We've been playing tunes from his forthcoming LP on Exit. And yeah, here's another one. This one's called Void. Another favorite of mine. Big up Skeppy. Big up Exit Recordings.
We'll be right back.
This is Invaders, Intoxicated, in a remix by Coherent.
Neon Light have taken on their own tune, Neon City, and did a very Zelda-ish, gamey, Nintendo-sounding remix of it, like melody-wise, but then sonically it's very drum and bass. It's interesting. We'll be right back.
This week's listener submission is by Krada, or Krada. It's called Prey.
You are now listening to Noisy Radio.
Are you the hunter?
Moving on, we have got some music from Metalheads for you. This is One Mind with a track called A Spiritual Movement.
It's time for Neue Music.
Brand Neues.
Super Neue.
This is Stoner and Dr. Poison, Planet War.
You are now tuned into the sounds of Noisia Radio.
this is definitely the longest congregation of artists and title in this episode. Right here we have Quadrant Kit Hops and Iris, remixed by Dauntless and Anti-C1. The original track is called Microsleep. And obviously the remix is called Microsleep Remix, in case you were wondering. Coming out on Dispatch. Big up!
Razat, Fuzz, and a remix by Shield, Saturate Recordings.
What?
Let's go.
Next up, we've got Tantrum Desire, Lost in the Night, coming out on Technique Recordings.
We have got more Metalheads music for you. This is Beta 2, Genuflect.
Genuflect?
Genuflect? What does that mean?
Geen idee.
No, we don't know. But
we
it's,
don't know.
If you know, good for you. It's a great tune.
If you know what genuflect means, don't tag us. Don't put
don't
a comment.
No,
we don't let us know. Don't put it in the comments on SoundCloud. Do not hit us up on Twitter or Instagram. We don't want to know what genuflect means, if it means something. Big up, Metalheads, Beta 2, Genuflect.
We'll be right back.
we have reached that point in time where we got to the end of this week's episode of Noisy Radio. Yay! We hope to catch you again next week. Thanks you all for listening, for sending music, everything.
Yeah, and for not letting us know what genuflect means.
Exactly.
Thank you.
So please don't.
Stop it.
Stop. And we have one more tune.
One more tune. And Domin Roland is coming out with new music. The track's called State of the Art. This is like a very interesting, mysterious sci-fi story with drum and bass drums on top. Big up Domin Roland. Absolute legend. Thanks all for listening, and see you next week. Ciao.